Hey guys, I'm Hemant Kumar and in this video I'll show you how to do rotoscoping.
After importing your video, go to Rotobrush tool, then double click the layer and select the area you want to take. If you want to increase the radius of the brush, click Ctrl and drag. If you want to delete some portion, click Alt and brush. Refine the edges by adding and removing some parts. Now when you see your composition, it looks like this. Now take the background layer and put it below the current layer. Now the background is changed. When you see the edges, they are very rough. We want to make it smooth. So go to the layer and select the rotobrush effect and change the shift edge. Make the shift edge negative 10% and increase the feather to 20. Let's make it 10. That's good. Now you can go to the next frames to check if it is correct or not. You can correct some mistakes. Oops. Now do this for the whole video. And click File and export your video. Here is the render queue and press the render button.
If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. In the next video, I'll show you how to do green screening.